Hello everyone and welcome to the quick journey on how to send bulk messages using WAMessager extension. We will learn everything about the extension. So, without wasting the time, let's get started. First things first, go to Google and search for WAMessager.com. Here, click on Install Extension. Now, Chrome Store has been opened and you will see that our WAMessager is featured and has a rating of 4.9. That is very good, right? So, you people can trust us. No issues or worries. As the extension is already installed in my store, so you cannot see the option Add to Chrome, but you will do for sure. So, click on Add to Chrome. After that, log in WhatsApp web with the number you want the extension on and pin the WAMessager extension here. Before starting, make sure you make up an Excel sheet of all the contacts that you want to send messages to. Make sure the number contains a country code but without space and signs in it. Let's get started with the home page. First, click on Upload Excel button and select the Excel sheet that contains contact numbers to whom you want to send messages and select it. You will see the option to filter numbers. Click on it. Here you can see 313 numbers have been filtered. By applying filter, all the numbers get filtered according to their existence on WhatsApp, that is whether they are existing or not. So for example, sending 500 messages to valid and invalid contacts, it's better to send messages to 100 valid contacts. The report gets automatically downloaded and see, this is how it looks. Well, we have come up with a new feature, that is you can select the rows from the Excel sheet, rows that contains the contacts. So, if I want to send messages from row number 3 to row number 4 contacts, I'll just write it here and you'll see two contacts have been found. Before, there were 3. So, you can just select the rows to whom you want to send the messages. Then, there comes the option Download Group. Here, you can select a particular group to export its contacts. For example, I've selected a group and clicked on Export Now. You'll see report has been downloaded and it appears something just like this. Then there are some features like send attachments. Here you can add up to 7 different attachments like images, videos, PDFs, etc. So choose the file and then you have an option to write the caption as well that can be personalized. It's up to you, your wish. See that I have attached images, PDFs, videos, etc. Then write your message in the message box and click on add option to unsubscribe. Then you'll see a message has been written below your message. That means don't block or report us, rather unsubscribe us so we won't bother you again. There comes send personalized messages. Here you can personalize your message by adding their names wherever you want. Time gap feature. Here you can set interval between consecutive messages when bulk messaging, preventing spamming and ensuring a natural flow of communication. Then there comes the batching option. It allows users to schedule and send batches of messages at predefined times, ideal for managing large volumes of messages efficiently and ensuring timely delivery. Then comes the most important feature, add timestamp. Every message will be forwarded with different timestamp through which all the messages will be sent within corresponding time when they are forwarded for customer establishment message and for WhatsApp it's a different time. You see an option Add Template. The above message template will be saved successfully when you tap on it and you will see it has been saved in it so that you can use it anytime you want. And the latest feature, that is test message. Whatever message you have written and the attachments that you have added, if you click on it, a preview message will be sent to yourself. You can see the messages with the attachments has been sent to my number. After all this, hit the button send and you'll see an option pause and stop if you want to stop in middle. Make sure after every campaign you download the report so that you have the history of what messages you have sent and what not. Then after home feature, there is the team feature. In it, you can add team members. We have a separate video for this. You may check. Only premium members have access to this feature. Then there comes the privacy option. You can see that I have clicked on profile picture, etc., and you all are not able to see my WhatsApp screen. So it's the maximum privacy that our extension provides. Here you can see my profile picture because I have unticked the profile picture section in the privacy section. So whenever you are presenting your screen or something, you can have maximum privacy. Then the last feature is buy premium. If you want to upgrade your plan to premium, you can buy premium by hitting on it and you'll come on the pricing page of WAMessager extension.